line up.
Okay. I forgot. Is it not fucking vault? No vault anywhere? Jesus. What kind of game is this? Oh, there it is. I almost missed that vault if I didn't turn around. It would have been really sad. I don't like this area. Thank you, Jesus. I didn't think that was that far back for sure. Yeah. Bottom, 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 bottom. Oh, I didn't have any grenades to throw. Holy shit, these bullets are so big. There we go. Energy blade's really good. Finally. Peddler. I definitely need a newer gun. I'd rather not turn the fucking corner and just spontaneously explode. Ooh. Fucking bitch. I'm surprised I made it through that so easily. I really thought I was gonna die there. I forgot how low of a sleep reload this fucking gun is, holy shit. But so good. Goodbye. Oh, you're still alive. Okay, good man. Upgrade this? I really know. I think it's a really good weapon, but as of right now, it's definitely not the best. Oh. That's mildly inconvenient for you. That's stupidly good. Holy shit. I got way too cocky there. Ah, so now. Send out. I'm dying. Holy shit. Ooh, a deafening mortar. Ooh, I do like deafening mortars. It's super weak though. I'll keep the line, I guess. Undead with ammo, three dashes. Take the 3 dashes. Oh, this gun's so good. I just need that one score where every time I dash, I reload. Don't want any of that, unfortunately. I still have my shotgun, right? I should. Hopefully. Yeah, I do. No. I'm actually gonna start leveling this up now. That did so much damage, holy shit. Oh, that was so satisfying. I'm kind of upset about that.
Energy bolt, sure.
No. And I wish this would inflict burning or something. That would be really fucking stupid. Fucking blew him up.
Yeah.
No vault anywhere? Alright. Perish. Sniper. Oh, that never gets old. What you got, Mr. Peddler, dude? Peddler, what you got? I fucking missed. Holy shit. This is fun. Sometimes I forget how fun this game is. What you got? Not even remotely anything interesting. Why don't you have something interesting, homie? Why? Does... Huh. Sure. I wasn't too sure if an explosion counts as an elemental effect. So I was like, the fire rate would be super nice. But... Do you guys like grenades? Oh, he didn't fucking die. Oh. That's really fucking inconvenient for me. I thought he was dead. Yeah. Now he's fucking dead. Upon taking damage, gain additional shield. Sure. I have a lot of smoke grenades, so them doing more damage or taking more out of my inventory isn't too big a deal. Yeah, that's good. I really wish this rocket launcher did flame damage. If it did, it'd be so fucking busted right now. But it already hits hard enough. Holy... Okay. That's annoying. I'm pretty upset I fucking died there. I don't feel like I should have died there, but... Whatever, I guess. Fucking ouch. I don't know why, but I literally just thought that was the same fucking dude I just killed. Oh, I thought that went over. Come on, die. Thank you. There we go. Gone goblet. Mine has a lot more damage. Sure. I don't think this run's gonna make it that much further. Come on, people. Oh, I thought you were dead. Ha ha, tee-hee, it's my fault. Can you guys just bunch up in one giant area? That'd be super cool. Also, why aren't you dying from a fucking hit? Holy shit. Yes, group up. I really like that. Please. Please and thank you. Yeah, that's a good shit. The Lone Ranger. Nah, fuck that. Fuck that Lone Ranger shit. I guess. Man, I have the potential for a super amazing build. It's just not showing up. Can you... Thank you, Jesus. Oh, hello. Explosions. Did I want to join you and Thaco for Rainbow Six? I've never even played that game, and I don't even own it. So I think I will pass. But thanks for the offer, though. I might have fucked my build because I'm assuming a lot more special ammo than I thought. Eat. Wait, you're still not fucking dead? There we go. Good thing. Holy shit, why there's so many fucking people here. No, I just got killed things fast enough so it doesn't suck out all my fucking ammo. Oh no. I don't really do crit damage. I kind of just explode things. Ah! Hold on, there's a lot of stuff going on. You have to give me a second to read that. Ah! Oh, fuck no. Send help! Oh no. That didn't do nearly as much damage as I thought it did. Send help. Send help. Come on, hurry. Oh no. Hell yeah. Oh yeah. But according to get through COD domination mode. Oh, I know that about the game itself. I knew like that strong basis of it, but I don't know. Not personally something I'd be that interested in. Fucking stop shooting me, piece of shit. Did you die? You didn't die. Okay, where are you? Third. Yeah. Nah, cool. It's, I appreciate it. Funny enough, myself and Christine were just talking about that last night. I mean, kids do that to you, though, so I mean... Kids do that. Let me actually get that Golden Goblet first. Ah, fuck. Oh. Dark Souls also isn't like a cup of tea of mine. Sometimes I just want to play something that doesn't take too much. Like, brain power, and I can just kind of chill out on. But yeah, I really appreciate the offer, though. I should stop being super reckless. I'm being so fucking reckless right now. And I should 100% probably not. Oh fuck no, not be alive. Where the fuck are you? I'll let you know. Okay. I don't know how I lived that despite just kind of just going in and being like hunga bunga. I'm actually gonna use my normal ammo. Is it? Also, how the fuck did you hit me? Did you literally just shoot through the fucking rock? Please, Jesus. And thank you. All right, you turn into a boar. was like, why the fuck isn't he dead yet? Yeah. Sure. D60 Ooga Booga. That's essentially what I'm doing with this rocket launcher. I just do so much damage. I just kind of just walk up and be like, you're dead now. Oh, fuck the worm. Alright, well, I'm either gonna kill this guy right away or I'm going to fucking lose. And I think I'm gonna lose. I don't even have enough money to buy anything anymore. Never mind. Rip. Here I go. Let me switch to my normal to get rid of the shield. Oh, I did that one. Should I mention that? Yeah, this is a lot more damage than I actually thought. About a new D&D campaign? Eh, maybe. I'm gonna say, we got like, essentially like 2 minutes into our last D&D campaign and we just never played it again. I don't know. No, stop fucking running. To be honest, I actually thought I was gonna die super quickly to this boss, and I'm surprisingly doing a lot better than I thought. Where the fuck are you? Please stay still. I feel like I shouldn't have lived that at all. But I mean, here I am. Sure. After taking damage, minus 30 damage for 3 seconds does not stack. Sure, damage type? Ooh. I could grab you. Yeah. Then if I can get the same... Wait, I can't fucking... I don't think I can etch. Well, that's good, at least. I mean, if we actually stay committed to it, even, like, well, I guess a little bit more remotely, I'd be willing to try it. But just, I don't know. Yeah. You know what I mean, right? Holy shit! Okay. If I didn't have that iron skin, I probably just would have fucking died. Holy shit, my health bar just fucking appeared. I almost fucking got my face decimated. Holy shit. Okay. Bam. I'm really surprised I've lived this the fucking long. I genuinely feel like I should have died ages ago. Wait for a second, hey boy. Brazilian would be really nice. That would give me slightly more realistic chance of like living to the end. I see your message, but you gotta give me a sec, because I almost fucking got my face blown off. Can you, all you guys, just stop hitting me at once, please? Can you fucking die? Jesus. Also, why is that hitting me? Okay, I mean, for the most part, I'm pretty much just cool with anyone. But, I mean, that's up to you. You'd be the, you know, the narrator, D&D master, what the fuck they're called. Bam. Yeah, that's good. Let me get this golden goblet. I think I'm going advanced shield. Oh, fuck no. This is... Yeah, no. This might be a huge issue for me. Oh, fuck no. I thought you were going to be a dungeon master, because I've never done that. I just figured you were going to take lead. Holy shit, so much shit! Ah! I'm not too sure if summoning shit, or if people are fucking dying. Yeah. Storyteller, narrator, people who's gonna kill me, all that good stuff. However you wanna fancily word it. How the fuck am I still alive in this, like, super questionable, shitty build? Like, actually. I genuinely feel like I shouldn't have been alive at any point here. I expected to fully die in, like... Ew, who just plays the Crown Prince? Well, I haven't fucking unlocked enough people on... console yet, baka. But my build is pretty fucking good, by the way. Just know if I stand still for like 1 second, everything dies. Preferably if everything's just in a enclosed area. Oh no, I was made that. Fuck you, shark dude. Shark boy and lava girl, my fucking ass. Eep. Move. Move out the way! Oh, why did you peer in my face? Boom! That's how I fucking feel right now. Holy shit. I fucking missed. Why ain't gonna... You're a fucking bitch. I don't like you. I'm still gonna be honest, I have no idea how I've been fucking living this well. Ooh. Evil devouring. I don't have any cursed scrolls yet, but when I do, I'm gonna be super powerful. I need like two cursed scrolls and then I'd be like just jamming. Fuck your shields. Not peddler or craftsman anywhere. I'm kinda strong. Oh no, I don't like this. That's a huge ass open field. I only have a rocket launcher. I thought you fucking died. Why did you summon that shit after you died? He's cheating. I'm pretty sure that's not the way that works. Oh no. Shock people! If I had Ostracizer, I'd be so fucking busted. But I don't. Just really saddening. Fucking ouch. Uh-oh. Shark people. Fucking missed. Uh-oh. Eep! Oh, okay. More fucking sparks people? Ah, no! Fuck off, shark dude. I'm not here to watch your movie. I'm running IMO. This is not Gumbate. I'm running out of fucking ammo. Ah! Ammo, please! I didn't get fucking shit for ammo. Okay. 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 I'm suffering now. Shit. I probably should have went with smoke damage at this point. Because that's all I'm going to have really fucking quickly. Fly crabs. Holy shit. Please. I desperately need Spectre ammo. Oh, ammo! Oh god, he has so much fucking HP. Please die! I only have so much ammo! Uh-oh. Fucking slow, holy shit. I missed. Unit, fuck you. Hi, not even close. Advanced weapon. Why do I feel like they used to do so much more damage? Nope. No vault anywhere. I have a bad feeling about this. Nah. Fuck you, crab. Uh-oh. You're a piece of shit, and I don't like you. Did he teleport in front of that? If he teleported in front of that, that was hilarious. I swear I fucking god he did. Holy shit, I was not ready for that. Oh. Oop. Hold on. sorry, I was blah blah blah. Words are fucking hard right now. I had someone knock on my fucking door and I had to go figure out what was going on. But yeah, everything's good now. I don't know how intelligent or stupid it is for me just to sit here and be like, yep, I can do damage, hopefully before everything catches me. Fucking mortars. Oh no. To be fair, I'm more concerned about getting comboed, really. Okay. Okay, you're full HP. Just tell me you're out of the room while you're playing Minecraft. I mean, I could. I fucking missed? What do you mean? Off to Narnia, my fucking, like, a bazillion damage rocket launcher goes. I think power source would be good. I have 3 orbs. So at least if I run out of spectral ammo, because both my guns are spectral ammo, at least I would perform a different damage. Okay. Kinda wanna wait a little bit until I got more of my ult back, but eh. I got a shit ton of ammo for somewhere. Fuck your little crabs, dude. Holy shit! I almost got fucking blasted. Oh no, oh no! Oh. Please die. Please fucking die. You're so close to dying. Holy shit. Oh! Mm-hmm. I got doubles coming in. Okay. Immunity to electricity would be super good. Fuck it. Why, out of everything, why the fuck did you have to give me Devil's Covenant? And what else did you give me? Why, it's so lame, the fucking game. Why did you give me Devil's Covenant? Fucking. I feel like I'm gonna die because of that. And I'm on the- yeah, I'm fucking dead. I'm fucking dead. That's so shitty. Please give me something good. Gambate? Are you trying to say Gambate? Is that what... is that what you're trying to say? Gambate? Yeah. That's not how it's spelled, but I can't tell you how it's spelled because I don't remember. But it's spared really weird. Well, at least in English, because English. I should be able to at least blow up, like, a cannon or two, hopefully. I do a lot of damage. Yeah, I'm about to fucking die. Ouch, holy shit. I'm surprised I didn't fucking die. Okay. Oh, fucking damn it. How am I not dead? How am I not dead? How am I not dead? The literal three dashes are fucking shaving my life. Okay. Let me go, let me go. Am I dead? That's so fucking upsetting. Got slowed for a bazillion fucking years. That's annoying. Actually, that's super fucking annoying. What do I want to upgrade now? I'm so upset. I got 51 left. Yeah. I'm so pissed off. That should have been a win. I got slowed for a literal fucking oblivion. That's so fucking upsetting. Why do I hear the fucking little squid dude still, like, shooting shit in the background? Sure, I'll go with the illusion. I just hear him just fucking shooting shit in the background. Oh, I don't know why I was going the wrong way. Oh, deafening mortar. Maybe not. Good old fashioned dormant bullet. That was such a good run, too. Deafening mortar. Why don't you live? Can you stop? Thank you. Oh, hey, look. Vault. Parkour. Why didn't you die? Could be kind of interesting. Ooh, a crimson fire. Am I just gonna hear him shooting in the background indefinitely? I think I'm just gonna hear him indefinitely. What do we got here? Take the money. That's really good. I thought I killed you. Die. Okay. Oh, there's still people here. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna go for a vault. Fuck you guys. I'm out of here. Why is it always this fucking one? I mean. Ooh. I like veteran. Hey, so, you guys want to see my deafening mortar and give me more max HP? One thing I learned from playing video games for years is that sometimes just having a stupid amount of raw HP is better than literally anything else. Yeah, sure. Have a shit ton of raw HP. That's all you need. Yeah, I don't really want to upgrade either. Why didn't you die? Come here. Give me more max HP. I have a lot of max HP now. I didn't expect all of that. Okay, Squid Boy, I hear you shooting in the background. Isn't it worth? Everything else would be nice, but if I can just more or less just out heal it. Then I can just outheal it. Wait, see, I'm super greedy? No, I still want more max HP. Oh. Ha! That's awkward. Give me more max HP. Ooh. I want to swap it. There you go. Okay. Ew. Chest. I like chests. More max HP. What's the old build do? Minus 20 ammo. I'm cool with that. I don't like that. That kind of fucking sucks. But I feel like that could be good. Yeah. I was curious to see if I was gonna get blasted to Kingdom Come. Ooh, that's so fucking good. Really? Okay, what's something better, really? Yeah. Fuck, okay. Why can't I ever get a fucking rocket launcher that is some kind of elemental effect? Preferably fire. That'd be super nice, but no. The game's like, no. You just get a neutral fucking rocket launcher, which is okay at best, but I'm just like, I could be doing like so much more damage. But no. I'm so slow, but I hit really hard. I love getting 2-for-1 discount. Evil Banishing, hell yeah. And what was the other one? Yeah, okay. So, now I really want, I forget what it's called, but every time I get Cursed Skull, I get more damage. I got Evil Banishing. I can more or less just be super reckless on the chest. Is there any good inscriptions I really hear? Meh. There's okay inscriptions on here. I have so much HP. Much raw HP. Give me 200 HP and more. Give me all the HP you can give me. Sure. I have so much HP. I do need a good, well, I need a better weapon now. Oh, that kind of sucks for me. I thought you died. You moved me away from my free HP. Ooh, a peddler. What you got, Blur? What you got, homie? Hurry up and fucking die. Holy shit. Thank you. Ooh. Okay. I can't tell if I'm doing more damage or less damage. So much HP. Kind of just want flesh and bones, really, now. Hi, dude. How's it doing? How's it going? Hello? At some point, I'm just gonna fucking die because I'm just in here. I'm just in here. Oh, it's funny. I'm gonna get my ass kicked. Sorry, I need you both. Alright, now let me see here. That definitely does more damage. Yeah, so it does 50% more. Of an automatic weapon. That's why I couldn't shoot that earlier one. Yeah. Yeah. I'm just kind of strong. Is there a vault here? Vault Chan. Where are you? Or is it just no lucky vault? No. Alex said no, unfortunate. I have so much fucking HP, holy shit. Hey guys, you wanna give me more HP? That's cool, you didn't have a decision anyways. I missed. That was awkward. Nah. Hey! Hello! that was funny. I'm enjoying this way too much. Let me check and see if there's a fall anywhere here first. Before I leave... No. Okay. That's not good. Oh. That's not good. Hey, if you guys want to stop actually hitting me, that'd be super fucking cool. If I have flesh and bones, I think that's pretty much just GG. I just kind of win. But alas, I don't have that. At least not yet, possibly. What do you mean that didn't kill you? There we go. This one does more damage because of the elemental type. Any last words?
Oh!
Any now last words? Oh. Any now last words? That was very embarrassing for me. I got so much first-hand embarrassment from that. Fucking took 3 rockets to the face and just stood at me. I guess. Come and kill your friends then. Hey buddies. Ouch. Want to see a neat trick? Want to see it again? Ooh. Energy bolt is super good. I'm just... Ooh. Good thing it decided to turn around. I'm really kind of just banking on the fact that I'm just going to get flesh and bones at some point and just have a shit ton of raw HP and just force my way through everything. That's what I'm banking on, but you never know. Come on. Come here, doggos. I have so much HP. You didn't die? I got a little bit cocky there. I think this build's literally ending up like my last build. It's kind of funny. Nope. Because I want to be right up next to him. I guess. I have a scroll that does me. That I believe gives me more damage if it's empty, though. Yeah. Oh, I'm the boss, not ready? Wow. I have so much HP. Then my gun's just super fucking shitty. Yeah. I fucking dodged into that. Don't do it. Come here. I'm being slowed for a trillion years. Yeah. Hey, free HP. Free HP. Thank you. Thank you. How can you? Homie, chill out. Cool. Ooh, energy blade. Double inventory pack chance. Ooh, that's pretty good, at least for the boss. That's pretty good. I can just use this on the boss and everything should just fucking die. Wait, did I grab the scroll? What? No, I grabbed the golden goblet. What's the scroll? What did I grab? Yeah, I don't think I... Whatever scroll was there, I don't think I grabbed it. No, it was Fountain of Life. Never mind, I'm just stupid. Holy shit, I'm fucking stupid. Okay. Anyway, on to the next part of the stage. Still not dead. Oh, Peddler. How's it going, buddy? Ow. Okay, I'm getting too cocky. Send it out! Holy shit. I almost fucking died. I was like, yeah, I have enough HP to survive that. I almost fucking died. My HP dropped so fast. Holy shit. You're dead. Wham. Okay. That's mildly depressing. My rocket launcher doesn't do that much damage anymore. I have to actually use my gun. Holy shit. Like you. I'm gonna make it to you. Just you wait. I walked at him aggressively. Damn. Sure. Just brute force my way through. Just walk at them. Eventually they'll die. Holy shit! Sure. If I don't win this time, I'm gonna be super pissed off. How much HP do I have collectively, including shields? I have a shit ton. I have 400 and what? That'd be 29. At least as of right now. Come here. No. Don't run. Holy shit. probably could just farm up infinite HP, huh? Probably could, really. Cause that'd be boring. What the fuck did I just get hit by? Holy shit. Oh, hey, look. A thingy. Destroy.
The more core skills you have, the more company you get. That kind of sucks. One more core skills, really.
I have so much HP. I probably should eventually start playing safer. So I'm gonna start doing that. Because I just aggressively walk at him. I should play safer. Just fucking walks at everyone. I'm like killing that same amount of damage that they're doing. They really have to burst me down if they want to kill me now. Where you at? Where you at, homie? Saw you. Ooh, is this a battle? I want a battle thing. If this is wave clear, I'm just gonna...
Oh, it is.
Wait, no, wait, it's not. Holy shit, move out the fucking way. Ooh, a dual edge. They're both fire, so that wouldn't really do too much, really. Take it, though. Money. Yeah, so they both do fire. Which is pretty relevant. I want you first. Okay. Goodbye, rocket launcher. That was fun while it lasted. But I want something. Wait, share damage type. What does that mean? Whatever. Come do it. I could actually just re-roll it. Uh-oh. Ooh, more fire damage. I could, actually. Okay, hold on. Just for a fun achievement. Plant a support when hitting an enemy, the support is both. Wait. When the supports of both weapons meet. No. Killing an enemy with the weapon helm increases base damage from the extra offhand one bite. That sounds terrible. I guess damage type? I'm not sure exactly what that does because that's very elaborate. But I guess. Does it mean like the damage that they do? Whatever. Yeah, I have no idea what the fuck they are doing, really. Holy shit. That almost got really bad really fucking quickly. If I didn't have the shit amount of HP that I do. I might just want that instead. That's better fire rate, really. Yeah, I think I'm gonna try for that instead. Oh no! Holy shit! Come on, come on, come on, come on. Holy shit. I'm gonna just take this time to fucking heal, because I almost fucking died. Holy shit. I think that's the closest I've ever came to fucking dying. That was actually really fucking close. I think I had like 20 HP for a moment there. Okay, that should put me in max. Whew. But it's only sometimes when he comes into those people. I could just be terribly wrong. Ouch. Holy shit, I shoot so fast now. Oh yeah, I completely forgot I have dual edge. So that explains why I almost fucking died. Cause I was not fucking paying attention. But I still have a shit ton of health. You see, if I was smart, I get rid of dual edge. Wait, see. Also like damage too. We're basically at the end, so Flowing Wind's probably the best. I think actually the next one here is the boss. I could be wrong. Yeah, I was hurt. So, Elite Slayer would have not done anything at all, literally. I still have my self revive. I haven't died yet, so. I kinda want flesh and bones. I'm just giving me a shit ton of HP. How much HP do I have? 533. Holy shit. Alright. Holy shit. I totally dodged that for sure. Oh, is that a timer or something? If it does, it'll be the first time I... Oh, it does actually have a timer. Yeah, it's funny, because I play in, like, I swear I play in right as it blew up in my face. Gas. Don't kill me. If I die here, I'm gonna be super pissed off. Thank you. Holy shit. RGP above literally everything. Flowing time. Ooh, skateboard. Completed the run. Crown Prince. Okay. Finally, it's done and dusted. After years of disaster plaguing this land, cursed by Yomori Maru, it deserves to be taken down. Is it finally over? Only when the dynamic area is completely exhausted, we can stop the monsters corrupted by it. Wait, do you think it was not the real culprit? Demonic auras used likely conjugating in the same area instead of dissipating. I'm afraid it will come back. I have to investigate further. A week. Who should I play as now? Oh, I couldn't even got flesh and bones.
Respond to attacks so quickly.
Alright, I think I might do one more run
and then call it for the night. Because I need to cook. Ooh.
Hmm. I love how I still hear him fucking shooting when he killed me like 2 runs ago now. Stuck on a corner. Really? A vault? Sure. It's in range. Holy shit. Forgot about the traps, really. Okay. This run sucked. Holy shit. That run just kind of fucking sucked. Okay. Still hear the guy shooting at me. Let's do dog. Dog last run. Big bark. Big wolf. Marp.
up.
Die. I could gain flesh and bones on this right now, because I'm playing on elite. Could just unlock it and then immediately start using it, which would be hilarious. I don't know what's going on, but things are happening. Really reckless here. Don't mind me, just literally 12 HP. That's a bomb, dude. I don't have to worry that much then. Oh! After reloading, sure. I could really use some buns or something. Sucked. But oh well. Almost that. But oh well. One second. I just want to check out something really quickly before I call it. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna call it there, guys. Thanks for coming out and hanging with me. I appreciate it. I'll see you guys later. Bye.